Hey guys, Sarge here with the March 28th, 1942 combat replay for my 1v1 against Invictus on Warns of the Pacific Admiral's Edition. Hopefully my Reddit Rabal goes through, and hopefully his subs will not remain always under my convoy, which is probably not going to happen anyway. I don't know how he's just constantly under the convoy, though. Firing a torpedo at a minesweeper at Midway, and nothing happens. He has to be attacked against me at Truk. He still has the Hyuga and Issei. Did he rearm at Truk and is coming? Is he coming back down? Why would he be coming back down? Bombardment at Mulmine. And I keep forgetting to set any float planes that are on the new cruisers to scout. No damage. Firing at a destroyer off Pago and he misses. Firing at a destroyer with the rowboat off Pago Pago again. And nothing happens there. So he's got three subs at least under right underneath this convoy. This is crazy. No. This is so stupid. Well, there goes a 14K tanker. I'll just need to go farther south on future convoys towards Tahiti. I cannot deal with these subs. Oh, reportedly hit a cargo ship in the port of Bangkok. That's nice. Alright, time for our daily bombings that won't change for both sides in China and Burma. Oh, and I am hoping he tries sweeping Mulmine again. I moved 60 to 70 P-40s into Mulmine at 100 cap. I'm not sure if he's just trying to prevent forts or he's trying to hit the airbase supply. That was brought up to me the other day as well, that he could be trying to get supply hits. Dang, 56 nates. Still bombing Ankang with his Idos. I am moving my Lysanders back. It's just the ones that are still at those forward bases were damaged already. Here comes my bombers. I think he may have moved another AA unit in there. I'm not entirely sure. Or at least one that has a high, that has better guns in it. Naval Guard unit in Chiang Mai? Couple more marauders. That was just the AR-AM phase. Shot down a Glen at Pearl. At Koh Phang, he still has battleships at Koh Phang. Here comes my Hudsons. Destroy another two squads. Ooh, 60 zeros. And my bombers came in terribly, just uncoordinated, and get no hits. Ouch. And there's thunderstorms too, so we don't even hit anything either. Lose two more. That sucks. Land phase. Our daily bombardments. /47/94, I lose a squad. At Changte, he loses a vehicle with two disabled. At Bandawang, I lose 11 men. Next to Koh Phang, nothing happens. My bombardment at Mo Mine. He has six full divisions here. He takes 47, I take 125. Damn, what the fuck? Four squads destroyed, two engineers, a gun, and a vehicle. He must have brought a different artillery unit in. Maybe it was this 9th Independent Heavy Artillery Battalion that would, just by the name, I'd assume, outrange what I got. Adex port to size 6, that's nice. Noumea's airfield to size 7 is really important for securing that convoy lane. Get through to the blank turn. Get an AK. Those guys are just railroading. So all we did was get a new AK. Gonna look at how many B-17s I lost. Oh, I lost 14 planes. Oops. Ooh. 11 B-17s and 4 B-25s. He surprisingly has a lot of ops losses on his zeros for being over his own territory. How many pilots did I lose? Ouch. Yeah, I lost all those pilots that from I shouldn't have done that. I'm going to move as many ASW assets as I can to Noumea to try and keep these subs off the convoy. I'm going to move these guys over. I'm going to move something from here over. And I got to have something over here that can reach over as well. I'm keeping his subs down over here, which is great. But I need to be able to move. I need to move these ships out of here. I mean, the repairs are doing pretty good. This guy is going to live. AP is always important to save. Ops reports. Don't see anything there. SIGINT. Heavy volume at Surabaya in Manila. He's probably moving some more troops in to take Bandawang, if I was to guess at Surabaya. Weather still crappy everywhere. Ouch. The losses were spread out, at least, I guess. Should have truck completely encircled next turn. And these subs should, in the next turn or two, have Rabaul surrounded as well. With these bombers not flying to Tennant Creek, it leads me to believe that I had eliminated the fragment that was there, even though I didn't see any unit destroyed icons. So that just leaves Delhi Waters to take care of. And then I'll have to work my way up to Geraldton and up to Carnarvon. Still got these guys walking down. My first coastal AA is going to start moving into China tomorrow. I've also had this unit just basically here for months at this point, just slowly building this up into being my 600 AV, 700 AV. Then I've also got the one in Rangoon as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 60, 70. Is that close? 470. Oh yeah, I can't look because I can't check because these 105s. Was that also another mistake on my part? Not sure when he's going to take Kuei Lin and Lu Chao. Lu Chao is lightly defended. I have 1500 AV on Kuei Lin and level 5 forts, and it's times 2 terrain. So he'll have to bring some stuff to knock me out of there. I really don't see why he's trying to do what he's doing in China. I don't know where his armor is either, because he should have quite a lot of armor. I haven't seen anything in a long time for his armor. Let's just check here. Yeah, so these guys do have float planes that I just haven't set properly, which could give me a little bit of an advantage on the bombardment of Mo Mine. With that, I don't think I have anything else to go over, so I'm gonna see you guys in the next one.